I had a friend. Well, anyway, that's what I thought he was. When it began, our friendship was strong as steroids. I took him in, cause he had no place to go. Better, treating him like king, even bought him clothes. We had been cool since grade school. Then he paid me for a fool. The ungrateful punk proved to me kindness wasn't worth a molecule. Here's the lowdown on the clown. He used to hang around, eat up all the grub, never walk a tub. Willie D got bud. One day I left work, came home early with a high fever. Opened the door, guess what I saw? Him making love to a bee. It was kind of funny, so I laughed, but soon became tight. When I got a little closer and discovered that beaver belonged to my wife. I beat the boy to a coma, time for the nine to be released. I shot the bitch several times, picked up the phone and called the police. They sent me to jail, the next con in my cell, asked me why I go. I just stared at him and said, trip across to Mexico. They ain't to be trusted. They legalize drugs, and then they get busted. They don't want to hear me speak cause my mind ain't weak, cause I'm cold, red, alert. But I won't divert if the truth kills pervert shit. I'll dig the dirt. I'm not a Democrat or Republican, yeah, just an American. It don't matter which party's in the house, they'll still fuck up things. Every hypocrite nominee promises to lower taxes. Ask them about it when the president, and they start laughing. They won't create jobs, fund the privileged folk. They create cells to lock them down when they survive by selling dope. Trip across from Mexico.
Open your eyes and see 200 young men and the black man is still not free. The president will point back to high government positions, except another phone place. I, for one, would never believe in equality until we're no longer on our side looking in.
They. I'm talking about the other race, getting after us from our place. They didn't want us to have what it took, so those books hit the damn textbooks. I wonder, can I get y'all to drop the pipe and get high on life? The dope man can give a damn if you live or die. It's time to get right. Come on. Homeboys in Houston, once hit the liquor store. Two got away, one got shot in the back, went through the glass door. He died at the scene at the hands of a clerk, the sight was hurt. The police got a good description of a prime suspect. They knew his name, they knew his game, they knew from where he came. They went straight to his house, arrested him, began to tamper with his brain. They threatened to incarcerate him for years and then dismissed. He bought the story, broke his vow, surrendered his accomplice. The punk he bought was a 6 for 10, 2 for 10. The friend he turned in had people in the court. He now resides in Oregon. The boy got the jacket, became a fat. Nobody likes a snitch. He took his drawers, gave him panties. Now he walks with a switch. He went to the warden, crying about the deal back in 83. 6 years locked down, booty pound, yet still no amnesty. The one just smiled and said, remember that brother you betrayed from the liquor store? Well, that was my nephew, ho. Trip across from Mexico.
Go back, you dirty thing. Go back, you dirty thing.
Trip across from Mexico after 5 by Willie D. Backstabbing move by any slimy lowdown.